An update now to some breaking news that we brought you at the top of the hour. IMPD says one person is detained in connection to the shooting on Orchard Terrace. You're looking at a live picture of that scene here. We've also learned the victim is a teenager. Police say that teen suffered a grazed wound and is stable at this time. IMPD is still investigating. They tell us they'll provide another update if there is an arrest in this case.
All right, let's turn now to our weather authority.